remember Taxin Tony Vargas, who led the fight to increase your income taxes by nearly $500 million, making Nebraska the fifth highest income tax state in the country, who voted to create a brand new Taxin agency to increase property taxes, sales taxes, court fees, nursing homes. Taxin Tony still wants to raise them all. And these days, with the cost of everything through the roof, Nebraska families still can't afford Taxin Tony Vargas.